primary school teacher who posed as a teenager to blackmail girls into sending him explicit images has been jailed for 6 years. Nicholas Taylor, 27, of Barnet, North London, threatened to kill himself if they did not comply, a jury heard. St Albans Crown Court was told that Taylor also forwarded pictures onto other children and Girl Guides where he was a leader. Judge Jonathan Carroll described him as every parent's worst nightmare. The court heard how Taylor, who taught at a South Hertfordshire school, pretended to be a 13-year-old boy on Instagram to befriend the girls, aged between 10 and 15. He then coerced them into sending naked pictures of themselves, which he forwarded to other children, the court heard. Taylor also threatened to post the material online. Prosecutor Peter Shaw said, there was a threat to expose them to the public or those who would chance upon them on the Instagram site. Sentencing, Judge Jonathan Carroll said, if ever there is a section of society that has placed into its hands the absolute trust of society, and of parents, to take and to mold and to develop our priceless assets of our young children, it is primary school teachers. He was also made subject to a lifetime sexual harm prevention order.